Believing is not just enough. You have to have conviction. Do you know why? Life is so tough. Life is going to hit you hard. And if you just have belief, it will be difficult for you to go on in the face of doubts without conviction. You know, unbelief keeps us from acting, all right? But conviction pushes us to act even in the face of doubt. Pushes you to act on what you believe in the face of doubt. Conviction says, I can, I must, and will. You know, the future is what you can be, but have not yet become. The future is what you can have, but have not yet possessed. The future is what you can do, but have not yet done. And it is conviction that will help you have and become. You see, so you have to have conviction. Like I said, believing is not enough. Conviction will take you from just believing to becoming. Conviction will take you from just thinking to applying, to having and to possessing. All right. So go out there and have conviction. Develop your conviction for everything you believe and run life from there. Thank you.